Why not give parents more choices, as in vouchers, so they can send their children where they want to?
So what happens is, if you're going to use the public dollar, you better make sure that the choice is a good choice for parents. And what has happened is, in Michigan, the use of the public dollar has created boatloads of profit for the people in those schools. This is not my words. This is Tom Watkins, the former superintendent of Michigan schools. But it hasn't helped kids. So there are ways in which you can do charter schools and create these kind of options. But what Betsy wants to do, what Ms. DeVos wants to do, and it's totally true, she has no connection to public schools. What she wants to do is actually just drain the public system of the dollars it desperately needs when half our kids are poor. If you let me
say this.
Sure.
Betsy DeVos's supporters would say that you're self-interested. In fact, they put this ad out, something called Center for Union Facts. I don't know if Betsy DeVos has anything to do with this, but clearly it's an anti-union organization that put this out. But they call you in particular arrogant, conceited. You have an air of superiority, they say, and they say you put your interests before the children to save your union job and to make sure teachers are protected.
So I would challenge anybody who actually put that ad out to come see the classes that I taught at Clara Barton High School. My kids, who became doctors and lawyers and who are flourishing because they had a public education system that helped them. I challenge anybody who put that ad out to come see the charter school that I started in South Bronx that has 100% graduation rate for kids. Yes, I am interested in making sure that every kid in America has a great and a viable public education system.